Why did I become a scientist? Well, I didn't really intend to become a scientist. I was just incurably curious about the universe around me, and I studied astronomy until I became converted from using telescopes to using microscopes. To me, cell biology is the study of the molecules that life is made of, put together in very intricate ways, where every change matters. One of the projects that we're working on is water purification using filters, and they get clogged up by bacteria. By cloning these bacteria, we can identify who the problem-causing bacteria are so that eventually we can target these bacteria specifically to those characters that are problem-causing. If you're curious about what makes you you, what makes you work, then in a sense you are a scientist already.
For more information on Science Central programming and events, visit KNME.org/ScienceCentral.